final round. Neutron versus Retroville's richest kid, Eustace Start.
That's Strych, you nattering nabob! Nobody beats me! Nobody, 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 nobody!
Eustace, we're off the circuit and press the blue button!
But I usually have people do that for me!
To join forces?
Never! Well, maybe just this once.
Oh, yes, Cindy, about the rich business.
I share my wealth with no one.
All breathers are done. I am Eustace Strych, and I could buy and sell you all.
Make me an offer.
Take this inside and play it. It'll keep Jimmy's friends unable to help him for the next 15 minutes.
I can't set foot in that eating establishment. It only has 3 stars.
Get in there.
Hello, Cynthia. I thought I would grace your greasy little eatery with my sparkling presence.
Why is this keep happening to me?
Excuse me, fellow scene makers. Hello. I have a hot new CD guaranteed to make you shake your respective booties.
I'll trade your wrinkles for dollface.
No trading. Team 3, Eustace Strych and Professor Calamitous.
What? The guy who can't complete a sentence? I can't work with that fool.
Watch your tongue, Sonny, or I'll...
Yes, fine. Get back to me on that before I go to college.